Okay, good afternoon, brothers, sisters, friends. So good to see everybody.
弟兄姐妹、朋友们，大家午安，看见大家真好。
Amen. So you had a good lunch?
吃了一个很好的午餐啊。
Good. Okay, I'm just ready.
Come on.
All right. So, okay, last weekend, we got charity up of white. Right, we had our second Hope Mind reading class with one of the community, one of the schools.
上个礼拜呢，我们的这个怀以希望的这个慈善机构呢，有第二次的这一个就是by reading 就是阅读课程。
So along with the Crescendo International College volunteers and some of our members, you can see their faces. Again, we were able to serve the students.
那么跟着Crescendo国际学院呢，这些学生们一同的，就是来去为这些学校的学生服务他们。
So, amen. Okay, we're gonna have more about this class. I think next April. I mean, this coming April, we're gonna start with another school, IHOP, right? Again, so if you want to volunteer, you want to come and help the kids. Again, sign up with
Weixin。那么我们来临的三月、四月都有更加多这些活动，甚至帮，如果是你想要帮，就是帮助这一个学生呢，你可以向Weixin报名。So,
okay, so March, April, very special month.
在这个三月、四月呢，是个非常特别的一个月。Right
at the end of March, we're gonna have a Good Friday and Easter Sunday.
因为呢，在这个月呢，我们将会有就是耶稣受难日和复活节。So
we're gonna have our special service for Good Friday and Easter Sunday.
那么很肯定呢，就是我们也会有一个特别的邀请聚会，在这个。
So if you haven't got our e-invite yet, please ask somebody to send it to you.
那如果你还没有拿到这一个e-invite，就是e-邀请卡，就是电话邀请卡的话呢，请叫其他人把这个送给你们。So
I thought, you know, during this month, what should I teach?
那我在想，在这个月里面，我该教些什么？
At first, I thought of, well, you know, just let's focus on this Good Friday and Easter Sunday.
一开始的时候，我就想着，不然就把重点都放在这两天里面。Then
my wife gave me a suggestion. Why don't you make a series to lead up to Easter Sunday?
然后我太太就给了我一个好建议，说，不然我们就来一个系列，慢慢的、逐步的把大家带领去到那一天为止。
Okay, so I made a series, right? It's called In Him.
那么，所以呢，我就为大家准备了这个系列，叫做在基督里。Okay,
you lead up to Easter Sunday, and you'll go beyond Easter Sunday into the month of April.
那么，他不能只是在这里一直带领大家去到这个复活节那一天，甚至能够超越复活节，直到四月。So
it'll be a study of what it means to be in Christ. Okay, what it means to be in Him. All right, from the book of Ephesians.
那么这将会完完全全关于在以弗所书里面提到，叫我们去学习在基督里的那种生命。
Okay, if you read the book of Ephesians, you find Christ is a very much the center of the book of Ephesians.
那么如果是今天我们读以弗所书的话，你发现这本书的中心就是把焦点放在耶稣身上。And
the word in Him, okay, 在耶稣里。
在基督里。
在基督里。Okay, sorry. Trying to learn Chinese. Okay, 在基督里, right? You know, it's repeated a lot of times, you know, in the book of Ephesians.
Yep. 在以弗所书里面呢，提到这个在基督里这一个词句呢，重复了好几次。So
I'm just going to focus on eight of the in Him.
那么我会把焦点放在八段经文。So
if you don't have a book to study for your quiet time, I recommend you to read the book of Ephesians.
那么你如果是在你做灵修还没有选好一本书的话，我 我建议你可以读 Ephesians.
Then you can follow along with my sermon series.
那么你在读的时候呢，就可以跟着这一个传道一同的进行。
Okay, so we're going to look at the first one. In Him, chosen to be holy and blameless.
那么第一个我们要学习的就是在基督里被选为神圣的，而且是神圣的。
So let's open our Bible, our app, right? Let's turn to Ephesians chapter 1, and we're going to read verse 3 to verse 4.
那我们一起来读以弗所书第一章第三到第四节，我们主耶稣基督的父，神是应当称颂的。他在基督里曾经把天上各种属灵的福分赐给我们，就如创立世界以前，他在基督里拣选了我们，使我们因着爱在他面前成为圣洁，没有瑕疵。
So this is the passage, the first in Him.
这就是第一次他说在基督里的所提到的。
So God says, the Bible says, okay, God chose us in Him, in Christ, to be holy and blameless in sight.
那么圣经上这里提说，神他拣选我们，他是要我们在他的面前成为圣洁，而且没有瑕疵的。
I not only chose us to be blameless and holy in sight, but God chose us even beyond the creation of this world to be holy and blameless in sight.
圣经他说不但提到说他拣选我们成为圣洁，甚至呢他还说在创立世界以前就已经拣选我们了。
Can you imagine what that means? Even beyond before the creation of the world.
你可以想象到底神他这样说，在没有创造世界以前就他这样讲的意思是什么吗？
That means before you were born, you know.
他的意思简单说是你还没有出世之前他就这样。Okay,
before I was born.
那么就你是说在我还没有出世之前。
Right, young people look at me and say, "Wow, they think I'm very old." Before I was born, before my father was born.
那他的意思是说，不单单是在我还没出世之前，甚至是在我的父亲还没出世之前。Before
my grandfather was born，
甚至在我的爷爷还没出世之前。Okay,
before my great grandfather， I don't even know his name. Okay, before my ancestor， you know， was born。
那甚至是呢，在我的太太，甚至我甚至不知道我的祖先的名字，他们之前。
Okay, before I came from China, right, my ancestry. Before China was formed, you know.
甚至呢，我知道我的祖先是来自中国的嘛。可是我跟你讲是，甚至在中国还没有有中国之前。
Okay, Sandy is from Philippines, right? Before Philippines, before even the island was formed.
甚至呢，我知道Sandy是来自菲律宾的嘛，就是说，甚至连可能那个岛屿还没有成型之前。
Okay, and whatever countries you're from, okay, before all those things, before planet Earth was created, God already had a design in mind to design you to be holy and blameless in His sight.
也就是换句话说，就是在这宇宙，在神还没创造宇宙之前，在神的心意里面呢，他就已经有了这一个计划，这个想法，就是让我们。 可以在他面前成为圣洁，没有瑕疵。Can
you imagine all the planning? You know how special that is, you know, to plan so far ahead of time.
你想过神的这个计划吗？要做那么详细、那么长远的计划，是需要花多少的心思在里面
？Okay, I remember my wedding ring. You know, before I get married, 6 months ahead of time. That's already long. Okay, some people longer. Right? 6 months ahead of time, we were already planning, you know, how to have our wedding ceremony.
就像我和你一样，就是为他预备了至少6个月那么长的时间，有一些甚至更长的时间。
Okay, my wife has all kind of team.
那我的太太呢?
One team, all kind of team. One team. Team. Pattern. English also, one kind. Okay.
太太对这个婚姻的那个安排有很多的 team 就是说主题。
Right? My goodness, what gown to wear? For me, actually, I'm very chinchai. But for her, what gown to wear? What music? Wow, I tell you, everything must be, you know what I mean? Okay, systematically orchestrated. You know, not expected.
我其实对婚礼是没什么怎样的要求，可是对于他来说呢，就是他非常详细，歌曲啦、礼服啦等等都需要非常有系统性的把全部很详细的安排。
Who is the best man and who are the like all bridesmaid? Wow, I tell you, you know, invitation went out. Because she was in Singapore, invitation went out early. Make sure a friend from America will come.
甚至呢，谁做伴郎啊、伴娘啊？因为他在新加坡嘛，然后他必须要很早就要安排，然后把这个邀请呢，能够回到去他的美国的一些好友。
You know, you think about it. Why did she want to plan so early, so in advance?
那有时候我问，为什么需要这么麻烦，这么早去安排呢？
You know, because she wants to make the wedding day special.
很简单，他只希望能够有一个非常特别的一个婚礼。
She don't want it to be a Las Vegas wedding. You know Las Vegas wedding? Okay, today I'm gonna get married. Today I go see the judge. Wow, what kind of wedding is that?
Okay, 就很像拉斯维加斯的婚礼这样子，我就是美国式的，就是说今天想要婚礼，结婚了就直接去见牧师，然后就立刻就结婚了。
Okay, so you know, in the same way, God has been planning all along before the creation of the world to make us holy and blameless in His sight.
Yeah. 那就好像我们的神一样，他的心意就是在他在世界上还没有创造之前呢，他就渴望的想要给我们一个过一个就是做计划，让我们过一个圣洁而且没有瑕疵的生命。
Okay, that's how special we are to God.
这就是我们对神的那种，他内心里面的他那么多的重视。
Okay, it's kind of like Singapore. Since I live in Singapore, you know, you look at Singapore, wow, so special, so beautiful.
那就好像新加坡一样，我住在新加坡，然后新加坡是非常美丽的一个国家。
Right, have you ever wondered why Singapore is so beautiful?
我们有时候想问这个问题，新加坡为什么能够那么漂亮呢？
Okay, the secret is this. 25 years before we thought they start to plan, design, and model everything before they even do it, you know, 25 years ahead of time.
那是因为呢，他们在 25年前还没就开始就是做这个计划该如何进行。
You know, they know what exactly to put here, what exactly I want here, what exactly I want here. 25 years ahead of time, they already plan.
在每一个地方，他们要做什么，要起什么，他们都已经早早在25年前就做好计划了。
You know, it's no wonder. Okay, you go to Singapore, you go like, wow, so beautiful, so awesome, so special. It's because of all the planning that has gone before. The creation, not the creation of Singapore, but the creation of Singapore, something like that lah.
那这是为什么我们去了新加坡的时候，我们看见所有那么漂亮的地方，我们讲哇哦，能够做到这样子呢？那是因为很早就做好计划了。
So that's the same thing with us, you know, with God and us. God planned before the creation of the world. He knew He wanted to make you holy and blameless in His sight.
就像我们呢，跟神一样，就是神呢，在创世纪之前呢，在创世纪创宇宙之前呢，他就是希望我们每个人都能够拥有这种没有瑕疵而且圣洁的生命。
Sometimes, like human beings, we look at ourselves, we really wonder, really God, you know, you wanted to make me holy and blameless in His sight.
我们看着我们自己生命，有时候我们会发出疑问，说神的吗？神是这样吗？
That's what the Bible says. Okay, let's look at Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 5.
可是呢，这次经上的确是那么说的，是在耶利米书第一章五节说：“我使你在母腹中成形以先呢，就认识你。你还未出母胎，我已把你分别为圣，立你做列国的先知。”
Of course, that is talking to about the prophet Jeremiah here.
当然他这边是指着耶利米说的。
But it's a similar application. You know, before God formed Jeremiah, he already knew what he wanted to do.
就好像他跟耶利米说一样，他说耶利米还没出世之前呢，他其实神对他有的计划，他神早已经知道。
Okay, so, you know, so same thing with us. Before you were formed, God already knew. He already making you up, you know, so cute.
那么也就是很像我们一样哦，就是在我们还没有出母胎之前的神，他其实就已经是对你非常的了解了。
Okay, I want to make you holy. I want to make you blameless in my sight.
他说呢，他希望能够为帮助我们呢，能够过一个圣洁而且没有瑕疵的生命。
Okay, here's another verse in the Old Testament that say a similar thing. Deuteronomy chapter 26.Verse 19.
相同的，在《生命记》第二十六章十九节说，他说他又使你得称赞、名誉和尊贵，超过他所造的列国之上，并且照着他说过的，使你做圣洁的子民，归于耶和华你的神。
So this is the Old Testament before Jesus came. You know, the prophet Moses was already telling the people, God wants to make you into aHoly nation.
那这是在耶稣还没出世之前呢，也就是摩西的时代，摩西就这样子来跟这些人民说了。
Okay, you know that's incredible to see the planning, you know, that goes through to make us holy and blameless.
今天看见神的这个计划呢，是多么的奇妙。
Okay, you know God had to do that because God knew our life.Will be a mess.
那么神自己这样做的原因，是因为神知道我们会我们的生命将会过得非常糟糕。
Again, God knew that there will be a lot of temptation that will come into us as He created us, and we will fall. We as human being, right? We will fall, whether you like it or not. You will fall into the temptation.
因为神呢，他知道我们每一个人呢，都会因为罪的引诱而跌倒。他知道我们会受到罪的引诱。
So God had to think, you know, how can I make sure? Okay, how can I make sure my people, okay, these people who will fall into sin, the people that I love will turn out to be holy and blameless in my sight.
所以说呢，这心里面常常都这么想，但是我该怎么做？我该怎样子做才可以让这些他们会我心爱的那些子民他们犯罪的，我要怎样做才能够帮助到他们圣洁和无瑕疵呢？
Okay, because God created us in His image, and that is dangerous.
那神呢，他是照着他的形象来创造我们的，其实那个是非常危险的一个决定。
Alright, you know why it's dangerous?
你知道为什么吗？
Because God has feelings.We as human being have feelings.
那就是神呢，他有感情的，而我们人呢也相同的有感情的。
But unlike God, we tend to choose. Again, we tend to choose. All right, what is not right?
但是呢，我们呢却不像神这样子，我们反而是常常会选择不对的事。
Sometimes we let our feelings overcome us, and we choose to do what's wrong.
有很多时候呢，我们会容许我们自己的情绪、我们的感情多过去遵守神。
So God had a plan ahead of time before the creation of the world. How can I still make these people holy and blameless in my sight?
这是为什么神呢，在创世纪之前呢，他有这个计划的原因。使到他可以继续帮助他的子民。
Okay, you know how he did it?
你知道他怎么做到吗？
The cross.
Amen. 那就是通过十字架。
Okay, Good Friday.
那就是十字啊，就是我们的复活节。
Good Friday not because Jesus had to suffer on the cross, painful, okay?
受难啊，耶稣受难了，并不是啊，把焦点放在啊耶稣的痛苦。
Good Friday because of what Jesus did on the cross, we can have a good or a right relationship with God.
而是因为啊，在啊受难日那一天，当耶稣所经历的，能够使到我们重新跟神修复这份关系。
And Good Friday because what? God can turn us from sin because of the cross to holiness.
也就是在耶稣受难日那一天，因为那一天我们能够从我们的罪经过他的受苦而重新过一个圣洁的生命。
And Good Friday because what? Because of the cross, we can God will turn us from the mess that we are in.To the saints that we can become.
也因为这个受难日，所以神呢可以把我们从一团糟、充满着罪的生命呢，再一次的变为圣洁。
Wow, we can have a new start.
也就是说，我们可以有一个新的开始。
Yeah, isn't that amazing? God loves us so much. You know, He already planned ahead of time for Jesus to die on the cross, so that we may be saved.That we may be holy and blameless in His sight.
这是为什么神是值得赞美的 ，Amen。然后呢，他呢，在他能够在一切之前呢，他就为我们做好计划。
Okay, I don't know how you feel when I think about the cross. I cannot help but to appreciate the cross.
我不懂大家对十字架的感觉是什么，可是每当我想起十字架呢，都引起我有无限的感恩的心。
I don't know. Okay, when I think about the cross, not just being something that happened impromptu, but was planned way before, you know, the creation of the world. It's like, wow, I'm so special to the Lord.
因为我看着十字架的时候，我会觉得说非常的奇妙，就是觉得说神他竟然在那么久之前呢，就已经做好这个计划，能够让我过一个圣洁的生命。
Okay, so brothers and sisters, you got to ask yourself, are you grateful to God?
所以弟兄姐妹，我们今天要问我们自己，我们是不是对十字架有感恩？
That He chose you before the creation of the world to be holy and blameless in His Son.
是在甚至是感谢他在这世界还没创造之前就已经拣选我们过一个圣洁的生命。
So what kind of people should we be?
那我们应该要做一个怎样的人呢？
Number one, we should be the people that would choose the cross.
那我们应该过一个怎样的生命呢？我们应该过一个选择十字架的一个人。
Okay, we're gonna look at a verse, First Kings chapter 18, verse 20 to 21.
那我们来看列王记上第十八章二十到二十一节。于是亚哈派人召集众以色列人和众先知上。加密山去，以利亚走进众人说：“你们三心两意，要到几时呢？如果耶和华是神，你们就应当随从耶和华；如果巴利是神，你们就应当随从巴利。”众人一句话也不回答。
You know, here obviously it's not talking about the cross, but it talks about the people of God.
这里呢，当然不是说十字架，而是说这些以色列人。
You know, it's amazing the struggle that the people have today and the struggle that people have in the past. It's the same.
今天看起来呢，就算是今天和以前很久以前的生命比起来呢，我们的挣扎都是相似相同的。
Okay, what do we see them struggling over here? You know, the Bible says what they were wavering, you know, between two opinions.
圣经上这里提到这些人呢，他们怎样呢？他们挣扎是什么？挣扎是三心两意在挣扎。
They know who God is. They understood that wow, God loved them. God brought them out Egypt, but they were still wavering.
他们是的，他们知道神是谁，他们知道神带领他们从埃及出来。可是呢，在这个时刻呢，他们还是一样的挣扎，三心两意。
You know, in their heart, they were thinking, should I follow God? Or Should I follow Baal?
他们心里面还是挣扎说，我到底要跟从神呢，还是我要跟从巴利？
But God is real, but Baal is easier.
当然，心中可能说，神你是真的， 但是巴利好像比较容易啊。
God is true, but Baal is what our king recommend to follow.
当然神他是真理，但是呢，巴利呢却是我们的王叫我们拜的哦。Should
I follow God or should I follow Baal?
然后呢，我该怎么办？我该跟从谁？跟从巴利还是跟从神呢？
They were wavering, you know, like pendulum, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Pick,
pick,
pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick,
pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, pick, God also, he said TikTok, TikTok, God also turning kepala.
当神看着我们的时候，神他也觉得说他很头晕了，看着我们，但是摆来摆去的，他也觉得啊。
Elijah, why the tell Elijah to challenge them? Why do you keep wavering between two opinions? If God is God, follow him. If he's not, don't.
这为什么呢？他才叫以利亚。 去挑战他们说，如果神是真的是神，跟从他；如果巴利是神，跟从他选择。
You know, actually, this mentality is what helped me to stay fit. Not this mentality of TikTok, TikTok.
当然了，真的这个挑战呢，其实呢是帮助我能够就是继续依靠神的一个决定。
Okay, the mentality of if God, if the Lord is God, follow him.
也就是那个神他说，如果耶和华是神，我们应当跟从他。
You know me, okay, just like everybody else, I struggle, especially as a younger Christian.
其实我跟大家一样的，我都会挣扎的。
You know, there were times when I'm thinking of, should I be a Christian? It is so hard.
那么，在年轻的时候，我也是跟大家有相同的挣扎。我想说，哎，成为基督徒很难。You
know, maybe I should just leave the church, leave God, and follow the tide.
也可能我对我自己讲说，哎呀，真的是难，我不然就是离开这个教会，离开这里。Oh,
there's so many things that I find, wow, so difficult to practice.
因为呢，我发现呢，有很多我根本是 觉得很难去做的。You
know, even my family, again, my mom and dad, they are not disciples, not Christians. Even my family members, they persecute me. They say, why do you want to be a Christian? Money is going to fall from heaven.
然后呢，甚至是我自己的家人呢，他们也非常反对我成为基督徒。他说，你的神在天上给你钱啊。
You know, I love them a lot, and I know they love me a lot. Good intention, you know, but they just don't know the truth.
当然了，我其实我心里面是非常爱他们的，我也知道他们爱我，他们是出于好意的。But
it was so hard. You know, I was TikTok, TikTok. Should I go? Should I stay? Should I go? Should I stay?
那么呢，我内心里面真的是就是挣扎了，不断的摆，两边的摆，我到底应该放弃吗？还是应该留下来？应该放弃了还是留下来
？You know what at the end helped me is this thing. Again, I look upstairs. I look up in the sky, and I ask myself, "Is there a God?"
到最后，真正能够帮助我的是什么呢？是当我举目望着天的时候，我想说，神，如果这是神的话呢，我应该要跟从他。
And I couldn't deny it. There is a God. I seen it in my life. I seen it in other people's life. I read it in the Bible. You know, I seen it in nature. There is a God. So why do I want to fall away from God?
为什么呢？那是我知道我自己亲眼目睹，神的确在我们生命里面，看见在别人身上，看见在他的创造里面，我知道神的确存在。
You know, hard as it is, I still need to learn to do what's right because there is a God.
那就算是那么的困难，但是我知道是因为我相信神呢，我还是需要去跟从。
You know, brothers and sisters, I know we all struggle.
我知道每个人弟兄姐妹，我们其实都会挣扎。
You know, these are some questions that you might be asking.
我们知道说这些都可能是我们想会问的
right? You're asking, should I be committed to Jesus?
然后我们问说我们应不应该委身把自己的生命交给神
commitment, you know, it's a big thing.
然后呢这是整个生命委托给神是需付出的
or should I be just lukewarm?
还是说我就是不冷不热就好了
Okay, should I be committed?
还是说我真的需要很认真地去委托自己的生命给神呢?
Here's my answer to you.
那我给你这个答案吧。
Choose the cross.
那么你应该要做的是选择十字架。
Or you may be asking, should I be disciplined to have my daily time with God? It's so easy to come to church on Sunday, but it's so hard to walk with God daily in your quiet time.
就是我们每一天，我们很容易礼拜天来教会，可是如果需要每一天很有节律的，能够跟神有一份关系的话，很难。
So what to do?
那怎么办？
Choose the cross!
那应该做是什么呢? 应该是选择十字架。
Should I serve and be sacrificial? It is so painful!
甚至是我应该去服侍吗? 我应该去牺牲吗? 这么困难。
Again, sacrificial, you know, the Bible talks about what? When we follow Jesus, we have to sacrifice.
圣经上提到说，我们需要牺牲，但如果是我们要跟从耶稣，
Again, it is not easy.
真的不容易的。
So what should I do?
那该怎么做呢?
Choose the cross.
那应该是去选择十字架。
Should I be bold and evangelize?
我在传福音的时候，应该有勇气吗?
Wow, that's scary, right? We all hate to face rejection.
那很恐怖，对不对? 因为我们很讨厌被人拒绝。
We hate to be not popular.
我们很讨厌就是不被接受。
Okay, we hate to be called, hey, there goes, Holy Joe. Holy what? Wait a minute, Holy Jane. Josephine.
There goes Holy Josephine.
或者是我们很讨厌我们被人家 称为说这个是神圣的人来了，看啊，我看啊，哇，多么的神圣的吗？
I know, I face the same thing as you. So what to do?
You know, 当然了，这些都是我曾经也经历了这样子，可是怎么办？
Choose the cross.
十字架，选择十字架。
Should I have godly ambition or just focus on godly ambition?
然后呢，我应该拥有。 属神的梦想，还是我单单只是追求世界就好了
？Right, the world is always pulling you, come, devote more time, invest more time, forget about you know being ambitious with God. What is God gonna do for you? Come, I give you more money, I give you more power, I give you more house, I give you more Mercedes Benz.
然后这世界呢，永远都会向你招手了。他说：“来吧，我给你更多，我给你好的生命，我给你好的汽车，我给你 Benz， 我给你更加多钱。总之就是不断的继续的向你招手。”Okay,
so what to do?
怎么办
？Choose the cross.
选择十字架。
I'm not saying those things are wrong. If God bless you with those things, amen. But don't sacrifice your ambition for God. To pursue after your own personal, selfish, godly, worldly ambition.
Amen. 我不是说这些东西你追求是错的，其实，如果是神祝福你，Amen。但是呢，我是说你不要因为这些东西而牺牲了你应该要给神的那个梦想。
Okay. How about forgiveness? You know, we all get hurt, right? As human beings, you get hurt.
就好像我们每个人一样，我们会受到伤害。
You know, it's so easy to hold on to bitterness.
然后呢，我们很容易呢，就是把心里面充满了很多恨意。
You know, to feel like I can never forgive. Okay, the more I don't forgive, the more I feel good, you know.
然后呢，你会觉得说，我很难去原谅啊。你觉得说你内心充满了那些仇恨，越多仇恨越多力量。
Isn't it? I mean, our mind tell a strange story. If I hold it in, he will feel the pain, you know. Really, he won't feel the pain. You feel the pain.
后呢，有时候这是我们的，我们脑子里面就是有一些怪思想，别人不知道，你其实以为说你不原谅哦，你让这个人啊，最好就是他过意不去，其实他完全不知道你在想些什么，你最痛苦的是自己。
So what to do when you struggle with unforgiveness?
你如果是挣扎很难去原谅
，choose the cross。
选择十字架。
Okay, Jesus struggled in the Garden of Gethsemane.
那么耶稣呢？他在哥西马里的荒野里面呢，那么的挣扎。
And as he prayed, he says, "God, take this cup away from me. I do not want to go to the cross. I do not want to go to the cross."
那么他向神祈求，他祈求神说，他说那一个苦杯，请神能够把它拿走。
But at the end, what did he do?
可是最后他怎么做呢？
Okay, he says, not my will, but your will be done. He chose the cross.
Amen. 可是最后呢，耶稣的决定是，是顺服神的旨意，然后呢，去选择十字架。
So, amen, brothers and sisters. Let's really, you know, appreciate Jesus and decide to follow him, imitate him.
所以呢，弟兄姐妹，今天让我们一同来感恩耶稣的付出去效法他。
And secondly, again, what kind of people do we need to be?
然后我们的第二，我们需要做成为一个怎么样的人呢
？We need to purify ourselves.
那第二就是我们需要使自己圣洁。
Second Corinthians chapter 7, verse 1.
那我们来读哥林多后书第七章一节。所以，亲爱的，我们有了这些应许，就应该圣洁自己，除去身体和心灵上的一切污秽，存着敬畏神的心。
You know, the Bible says what? Since we have all these promises, the promise to go to heaven, the promise to be with God one day, the promise to be holy and blameless in His sight, so what should we do?
那圣经这边说，他说，既然我们有了这些应许，那么我们应该怎么做呢？
Okay, so the Bible says, okay, let us what? Purify ourselves, throw away.Everything that contaminates.
那他圣经上是很清楚的跟我们说，我们应该圣洁自己，把自己内心里面的一切的污秽都应该清洁干净，丢掉。
Holiness is like water, like drinking water.
圣洁呢，其实很像水一样，一杯清水。
What kind of water do you like?
你想要喝什么样的水呢？
Not coffee or tea, okay? What kind of drinking water do you like?
你喜欢什么样的清水？
Right? Do you like tap water that is not purified?
你会喝在就是水龙头啊的水啊自来水。
Okay, I didn't have to face this dilemma until I came to Malaysia.
那我其实呢不会这么糟我就来马来西亚。
I love Malaysia, but you know.Singapore water very clean. You can drink straight from the tap. You know.
但是呢，可是跟新加坡比的话呢，新加坡的水呢，你打开自来水就可以喝。
No, I never thought about wow. I have to buy machines to purify the water.
那我从来没有想过说我需要去买就是清洁水的机器来过滤器来去喝水。
You know, I come here. Wow, my goodness. I switch on the tap. Okay, Milo comes out.
那我来到马来西亚呢，打开自来水呢，不是给我清水，而是给我 Milo.
Okay, lucky not coffee.
还好呢，还好不是来一杯咖啡。
But okay, right? It happens, right? You know, and that's why we go, we invest in machines that purifies the water.So that what? Nothing contaminates our water and we can drink clean water.
那是为什么我们才花钱去买过滤器使到这个水可以干净我们可以喝。
You know, and we are willing to invest and pay. You know, the machines are not cheap. 1,000 ringgit, 2,000, some even 5,000 ringgit. I heard there are people who buy from Korea. 10,000 ringgit, they're willing to invest.
那这些机器呢过滤器呢都非常昂贵。那么这些人他们不管是在哪一个国家，在韩国都买进来几十二十千很昂贵的都愿意花。
And then it's not only a one-time purchase, right? Then you have to what? Every few months, 6 months, right? What do you do? Change the filter. And that's not cheap either.
然后呢，不是一次过了哦，还甚至是每几个月都需要花那笔钱去换那个利息。
Okay, why? Because what? Clean water is so important for our health.
那是为什么呢？是因为干净的水对我们的健康非常重要。
You know, if you are willing to spend so much, to invest so much, okay, to purify the water, how about our lives?
如果今天呢，我们呢，愿意花那么多钱去喝一杯干净的水。 那么问我们自己，来到自己生命又会如何呢？
You know, God wants to set us holy and blameless in His sight. God is doing His part, okay, and He has done His part. But are we doing our part or not? That's the question.
那么神呢？他今天他已经做了他的分内的事，为我们做好这个计划了。他分内的事已经做完了。今天是剩下的是我们分内，我们做了吗？
Okay, God is washing our dirty laundry, you know. Right? Hard work. God don't, I don't know whether God has washing machine. But you're God. Okay, God is doing your dirty laundry. But are you trying to, do you help God? Okay, by trying to keep your laundry as clean as possible.
那么今天呢，神他已经为我们做了他分内的，他已经帮我们洗干净了，我们的清洁了我们生命。问题是，我们做了，开始做了我们分内的。
Sometimes we are very unfair. We want God to do everything, but we ourselves, never mind lah. God will wash lah.
有时候我们很不公平哦。我们希望神做完所有的东西，但我们什么自己都不做。
Okay, the Bible says, right? Don't be like that. Instead, let us what? Be the type of people who will purify ourselves from everything that contaminates and what? Chase for holiness.
所以呢，圣经才这么说。他说呢，我们需要就是去圣洁自己，然后呢，过追求一个圣洁的生命。
And when we do that, we will truly, okay, be holy and blameless in His sight.
因为呢，只有这么做，我们才真的可以在神的眼中看为是圣洁和无瑕疵的。So
in conclusion, we talk about in Him.
所以今天呢，做结论呢，我们在基督里。
It's great to be in Him.
是真的，在基督里是那么的棒。
Okay, there's no other relationship I want to be in, but to be in Him, awesome.
跟神有份这份关系呢，是那么的珍贵的。
And God has chosen, He has chosen to make us holy and blameless in His sight. So let's decide on our part to choose the cross and to keep purify ourselves so that we may stay holy and blameless. Amen.
所以呢，我们今天呢需要做我们分内的事情，做什么呢？选择十字架和继续不断的去洁净自己。